Shema Israel Adonai Eloheinu Adonai Echad. Baruch Shem Kimo Memohim Levon. Taking a risk may seem hard and scary, even though sometimes taking a risk, when you know it's the right thing to do, can have the best outcome. Both my grandparents took a risk to bring my mom and dad to America a long time ago. I'm so thankful that they were so brave and their actions allowed me and my brothers to have the life we have today. This story of Pesach is especially relevant to me as a bat mitzvah girl. I'm not responsible to do mitzvah. We are taught that once completely godly soul comes into a person the day of her bat mitzvah. As life goes on, I will need to make decisions between what is right and what is wrong, and just like these six amazing women. I hope to do the right thing even if it's scary. I'm very blessed to come from a family of very smart, loving, and strong women. I have many great role models to look up to, and I hope to continue to make them proud. On this special day, I want to honor all the special people who came before me, from my great-grandparents Ida, Joseph, Zelda, Chaim, Anna, Nusim, Chaya, and Abraham. Life is not easy for them. They survived through difficult experiences such as the Holocaust, wars, hunger, and loss. Despite all that they went through, they remained strong, positive, and moral people. They raised beautiful Jewish families and showed my grandparents examples of strength and determination. I'm so lucky that my great-grandma Ida is still here today. I love you very much. My grandparents, Emma, Olga, Alex, and Naum are very special to me. I am lucky that I spend so much time with them and learn from them. They each do so much to help my family, and I know that I am loved by them all. They are brave, strong, smart, and very funny. They are some of my favorite people in the whole world, along with my aunts, uncles, and awesome cousins. I look up to you guys so much, and I am so lucky to have you. Last but definitely not least, I want to thank Noah and my parents. Noah, you are my best friend. You are smart, funny, and we have the best time together when we're not fighting. I love you so much. To Mama and Papa, you are everything I want to be when I grow up. You fill our home with love and laughter, and you work so hard to give me another beautiful life. Your love, strength, and support is all I will ever need. I love you very much, and I thank you for everything. Hashem for bringing me to this point of my life and the Lazelle family for helping me prepare for this day. Thank you again to all my guests for sharing my bat mitzvah with me, and I hope to celebrate more happy events together like this. Hareini mikavel alai mitzvah aseh, sher v'yahavta l'rei kamochach. Matovu ocha lecha Yaakov mistolecha Yisrael vani grov Hasadecha, Havo, Veitecha, Vani, Tefaliti, Icha, Adonai, Eid, Razan, Elohim, Bravo, Hastecha, Ani, Bet Emet, Shecha. I hereby take upon myself to fulfill the mitzvah, love your fellow as yourself. How wonderful are your tents, O Jacob, your dwelling places, O Yisrael, and through your kindness I come into your house to pray. I bow down towards your holy sanctuary in awe of you. May my prayers to you, Lord, be at the right time. God, in your abundant kindness, please answer me with your true deliverance. Shema Israel Adonai Eloheinu Adonai Echad. Baruch Shem Kimo Memohim Levon Levim Ha'ed. V'yahavta Eit Adonai Eloheha. V'ham Levateha Uvakol Matzeha Uvakol Neodeha. V'hayum Haharim Ha'ele Asher Nohi Hayom Al Levonecha. V'tibartem Levonecha V'tibartem Bam V'shechtecha B'reitecha U'v'shechtecha B'aderech U'v'shechtecha V'tutecha Uf Kunstam Leot Al Yadecha Uf Tatam Bain Etecha Uktan Mam Al Mizot Bain Etecha Urisharecha. hear, O Israel, the Lord is our God, the Lord is one. Bless the name of glory of his kingdom forever and ever. You shall love the Lord our God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your might. And these words which I command you today shall be upon your heart. You shall teach them truthfully to your children, and you shall speak of them when you sit in your house and when you walk on the road, when you lie down and when you rise. You shall bind them as a sign upon your hand, and they shall be a reminder between your eyes. And you shall write them upon the doorposts of your house and upon your gates. Ein keloheinu, ein kadoneinu, ein kamokeinu, ein kamosheinu. Mi kadoneinu, mi keloheinu, mi kadoneinu, mi kamosheinu. Noda ladoneinu, noda ladoneinu, noda lamokeinu, noda lamosheinu. Baruch Eloheinu, Baruch Adoneinu, Baruch Mokeinu, Baruch Mosheinu. Atahu Eloheinu, Atahu Adoneinu, Atahu Mokeinu, Atahu Mosheinu. Atatoshinu, Atato, Shirachayim, Shion, Yi Eit, Lachen Necha, Kiva, Moed, Atahu Adonai Eloheinu, Veleheinu, Avoteinu, Shahik Miru Avotenu Lifanecha et Katovut Hasamim. There is none like our God, there is none like our Lord, there is none like our King, there is none like our Deliverer. Who is like our God? Who is like our Lord? Who is like our King? Who is like our Deliverer? Let us thank our God, let us thank our Lord, let us thank our King, let us thank our Deliverer. Blessed is our God, blessed is our Lord, blessed is our King, blessed is our Deliverer. You are our God, you are our Lord, you are our King, you are our Deliverer. You will save us. You will arise and have mercy on Zion, for it's time to be gracious to her. The appointed time has come. You are the Lord, our God, and God of our fathers, be whom our ancestors burned offering of incense.
Beautiful. Wow.
Abby, you have been my best friend since I was a boy. I love you no matter what, even when we are fighting. I love you. I wish for us always to be best friends. I hope we always have a good time playing together. I hope you will always be happy and healthy. I can't wait until we are partying.
Abby and I share a very special bond. So today is literally one of the best and happiest moments of my life, as we are thrilled and proud to celebrate your bat mitzvah. In the blink of an eye, my mini-me is 12. The name Abigail is a very special name. It translates into father's joy. And our Abigail, who prefers Abby, of course had me wrapped around her finger from day one. I am truly blessed to have you as my daughter, and as your name suggests, you bring me so much love and joy, and I am so lucky to be your father. I believe that before a soul comes into the world, it gets to choose its parents. And if true, I am so thankful that you chose me and Mama as your parents. One of my favorite sights is seeing Mama light Shabbat candles on Fridays. And now that you're a bat mitzvah girl, I cannot wait to see both of my favorite girls lighting candles together on Shabbat, especially knowing how high your prayers reach. Sometimes life and the world can be a messy place, kind of like our garage. You know the light is somewhere on the other side, but the path could be a struggle. Always know that Mama and I will always be there for you. We will always be there to love you and support you and help you navigate through both happy moments and also the challenges. Also, know that you are perfect. And on this special day, my fatherly blessing is to say, may God bless you with an abundance of health, happiness, prosperity, healing, and more health throughout your entire life. May you always be surrounded by genuinely good people, family and friends who love you, support you, encourage you, and are always there for you. Always be surrounded by people who make you happy and make you laugh. Your husband better have a sense of humor. You stole my face, and as you grow up, I will not be mad if you exchange it for Mama's. But you will never be able to return or exchange my heart. You will always be my Abby, father's joy. I love you so much. Mama, Noah, and myself are so proud of you. I hope you visit me in Norristown. Love,
my pop.
Your pop.
My beautiful girl, my beautiful baby, my beautiful busing. The day you were born, Abs, will always be the happiest day of my life. You are every single one of my dreams come true, and the greatest gift I've ever been given is the gift of being your mom. You make everything more beautiful. Today and every day, I want to remind you that you are loved so unconditionally. You are my everything, and I am so proud to be your mom. And to the prettiest flower in my garden of life, Abs, you are more than just a child. You are a precious gift to us who fills our life with laughter, warmth, and happiness. You are a reflection of our family's love and a promise of a future filled with joy and positivity. You are a cherished treasure who adds meaning and richness to our life. You are the light of our life, the beat of our heart, and the greatest blessing we will ever know.
Я не знаю, если она придет ко мне на пари. Я тебя очень люблю, и я хочу с тобой зажать свечку.
Thank you.